something costs 850, it's reduced by 8%. Calculate the reduced price. Well, 8% of 850 is 68. And so the reduced price is 850 minus 68, which is 782. You could, if you wanted to, say, it's reduced by 8%. Therefore, there'll only be 92% of it left. 92% of 850 is 782. Find 1% and then times by 92. Either way, you'll get the right answer, 782.